Hi viewer, welcome to Rim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through Geography Form 4, Lesson Number 17. The topic is fishing. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Welcome. Let us look at the lesson course today. We are going to look at the fish farming in Kenya and look at the significance of fishing in Kenya. Now, when we talk about the fish farming, it is that process of keeping of fish in ponds for commercial purpose. So it is human being who create the conditions or the purpose for the fish to survive there. You put it in for the purpose of commercial, for you to sell that commodity. Why is it developed in Kenya? One reason, we have the fish farming occupies less space compared to the other, especially agricultural activities. So when it comes to the fish farming, a pond requires very small area in order for you to keep it. It is free from the territorial disputes and conflict. So it is not like a mine where now we can have the territorial disputes and conflict. It leads to the development of related industries. We have the fertilizer industries. We also have the trade industries, industrial sectors. The industries, you go and get that they are developing. So as a result, it is the motherboard to the other sectors. So that is the reason as to why it is encouraged in Kenya. Number four, there is the creation of job and employment opportunities. We have a number of people who are employed in this sector. One of the peoples, it is the drivers who take the fish to the market. The traders who trade with the fish. And also, those who take care of the fish at all, back at the port. All of them, they are employed by the fish farmer. Number five, it is supplement animal protein. Where you have eaten the fish, no need of eating any other animal protein. Number six, some fish in the ponds, like the trout, are exported. Thus, we earn the foreign exchange. Number seven, it is less exposed to the dangers of the deep sea or lake, fishing storms, and even the drowning. And number eight, it assists in conservation of rare species. Those species that are rare, that cannot be gotten easily, we keep them in the fish pot. Let us look at the ways through which the Kenyan government is encouraging the farming in Kenya. Yes, we have seen its importance, but now the government is trying to encourage it. One, the provision of the technical and financial assistance to the fish farmers by the ministry, through the Ministry of Livestock. This is where now they start providing, they start giving the financial assistance and advancing loan to those who want to keep the fish. And even assisting them technically, provision of the fish fingerlings. Then there is the setting up demonstration farms, hatcheries, to sensitize on proper management of the fish farms through the Lake Basin Development Authority. So when you go to the Lake Basin Development Authority, they just do that fish farming. They do as demonstration. They demonstrate to the farmers who want to keep them. Number three, we have the government food policy encourages communities to take fish. they embrace, they encourage people to embrace the fish eating culture. So there is also another way in which the government is encouraging the fish farming. Let us look at the importance. Already you have mentioned them. One, fishing create employment opportunities directly as the fishermen or indirectly through fish related industries. Those who are employed in transport sector, those who are in trade, those who are in industries like the factories are making, all of them, they are on the line of the fishing. Number two, it is the source of medicine and cooking fat. We have the cod river, scots, and scot emulsion. All these ones, they are medicine. And when we talk about the cooking fat, it is there for that comes from the fish. Number three, it has led to the economic diversification by providing alternative source of food and income, and reducing over dependence on agriculture. So we don't only rely on animals that we keep. We can get protein, we can get food from the fish. Number four, fishing is linked to the development of the fishing ponds, ports and fishing villages and towns. So there is that development of the villages, development of the towns through their fishing. Number five, it is the source of food, relatively cheaper source of protein and vitamins compared to the other type of the meat, compared to the beef, compared to the pork, compared even to the chicken, the poultry. Fish, it is relatively cheaper. Number six, it is the industrialization. Fish-related sources and activities provide raw materials for the related industries. So yet now there is the raw materials that is provided by the fish. And number seven, infrastructure development. And the other one, it is the source of foreign exchange. Activity. Before you go to the activity, you can be able to see the fish that has been caught, employment, the people have been employed, we get the food there. Activity for today, state four ways through which the Kenyan government is encouraging fish farming in Kenya. And number two, explain four significance of fishing. For more information, you can visit the KRB 2003 Secondary Geography Student Book 4, then edition. Or you can get us through the SMS. You can also get us from the YouTube. You can also get us through the Facebook. You can also Twitter us through that. Stay tuned to your TV. Thank you.